let Mimosa get away.
Right here. Okay. What am I supposed to do?
Chai, do your thing and get up to the backstage area.
The performance time is moments away.
You're gonna have to hustle.
That path should lead you right to Mimosa's dressing room.
Good old Chai sneak attack.
I hope it actually works this time.
Hey, give it another chance.
Surprise her, and you'll get the upper hand.
But you've gotta move.
I'll see you at the show. We'll take her down. Together. Here I come, Mimosa.
Chai, just follow that hallway and you'll be at her dressing room.
We weren't able to stop the intruders in the museum.
I am not putting my performance at risk. I am going on now!
But this, the children's choir.
Ah, put them in the DJ tent. I don't care.
There goes our ambush plan.
Well, I'll just have to do what I always do. Improvise.
Dancers on stage. Everyone in costume. Where's Left Shark? I can't find Left Shark.
Left Shark?
There he is! Get him on stage now! It's a long way to the stage. You better run, Shark! Miss your cue, and you are dead!
Made it backstage, Chai. Where are you?
I'm on my way to the stage, dressed as a shark. Ask me anything.
Please hurry. Mimosa is on stage now.
There's no time to be subtle about it, Chai. Just go at her.
With this costume, I don't think subtle is an option. Just think of an exit plan.
Leave it to us.
Delicious evening. As the face of Vandelay Technologies, I just want to thank you for being a part of Project Armstrong. Everyone, put your hands in the air! Thank you so much! This is so on brand, it's amazing! You're gonna be great out there.
Look at her, hamming it off.
You gotta get up to the stage.
Almost there.
You're mine, Mimosa.
Wait for your cue, Shark.
Give us your Spectra password.
You ruined... Actually, you're all in store for a very special engagement. One of my good friends is here. I am the Queen of Spin, and this is my show. Assistance! And you out there, get ready for a show! Now hit it! Of my hand, and they want to see a real performance. Let's see who they're here for. About it.
all you've got. You won't get away with that. Now this is the best thing about that.
Your hand show. The nice secrets, not ties if you don't know.
just can't spin. I could get used to this.
You did good, Chai.
Think it might be time to get out of here.
Everything ready?
Electricity is rerouted.
Turn on the lights. Find them. Shut the campus down.
Which section, sir?
All of them! I don't believe this. Now Corsica's with them. I'm surrounded by idiots.
Well, technically, it's just you and me now.
Shut it, Roquefer.
Kale, I prioritized shielding the tower, reallocated the budget so not a bug will get in.
What do you know about security? You're just a number cruncher.
You don't want to upset me, Kale.
Why not? I want to see just how angry you can get if those punks make it in here.
If it comes to that, I'll take care of it. Now, might I suggest pushing plans forward?
After I get a coffee.
We shut down the cafe.
When I said close the campus down, I didn't mean the cafe!
You said close down everything.
But not coffee, Roquefer, not coffee. You always need coffee for things like this. Open the cafe.
And Spectra?
We're going to have to accelerate the plans. Settle this like family.
Okay, gang. We're still missing two passwords. Kale's and Finance Guy.
What's his name?
Roquefer?
Roquefer.
They're both in Vandalay Tower, and almost all security robots on the island have formed a ring around the building.
How do you know that?
I got an email. Apparently no one's removed me from the management mailing list yet.
And even an ego as big as yours can't overpower that kind of security, Mr. Chai.
If Chai can't take them, we don't have artillery heavy enough to breach a ring like that. Oh no.
Heavy artillery?
Why are you suspiciously repeating those words?
I think I may have a plan. All right, here we go. Plan. I needed to come up with a plan. Breaking through all of security? Not on our schedule. I needed to get around it. Or in this case, over it.
How about next time we shoot you out of a cannon right to where we need to go?
Peppermint knew it all along. Those fireworks from the festival had to get launched somehow. Turns out, it was from on top of the QA center in production. But now it was time for us to use it. Shooting me into Vandalay Tower and right into Roquefer's office. The plan was airtight.
It was irresponsibly dangerous.
Statistically, the least likely to succeed.
It was supposed to be sarcastic.
But he had so much heart. We just couldn't say no.
With the team in agreement, I snuck through production in the night.
Ah!
wild battle. I wish you could have seen it.
I can't believe you survived that.
That was the most amazing thing I've ever seen.